You often have come across instances where a plugin, code snippet, or WordPress itself has asked for a post ID. Although they are not too hard to find, there are several, but simple ways to easily find post ID. In this video, we will explore ways to easily find post ID on your WordPress site. But before we jump into exploring the methods, let's answer a basic question. What is WordPress post ID and why do we need them? WordPress post IDs are unique ways for WordPress to identify each element like a post, page, category, and tag. In the same way, if you are running a WooCommerce store, each product, category, tag, and attribute values can also be uniquely identified with a post ID. However, the product attributes are identified with their names. Now that we know what a WordPress post ID is, let's discuss methods to find them. The most easiest way to find the post ID can be found in WordPress Posts dashboard. This dashboard shows all the WordPress posts in one place. To find the post ID of a particular post, you can simply hover to the desired post and see the URL overview, at the bottom left corner of the page. You can notice the post ID between the text, post equals and ampersand symbol. In this case, the post ID for the WordPress post titled Welcome to Gutenberg Editor is 394. You can also find this ID when you open the post for editing, and notice the URL of the post. In the same way, you can access post IDs for categories, tags, attributes, and so on. Another method is to use a free WordPress plugin. You should probably use a plugin only if you need to use them for a lot of customization and want to view all the post IDs together. One such plugin is the Catch IDs plugin. You can make use of the Catch IDs plugin that shows the post IDs in a new column in the WordPress Posts dashboard. The plugin also shows the page ID, media ID, links ID, category ID, tag ID, and user ID in the admin section table. If you are a developer and have access to your site's database, you can find the post ID stored in the wp_posts table. All the post IDs are listed under the ID column in this way. Hence, these are the ways to find post ID in WordPress. Check out learnwoo.com for more articles, videos, and resources related to WordPress and WooCommerce. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.